Viewers, this video is about the biggest gorilla in the room, case solution and analysis. In late spring 2010, Liv Hewson went back to her native Scandinavia to unwind prior to presuming obligation over the realty portfolio for her federal government's sovereign abundance fund. The fund's composite portfolio was anticipated to develop to around $500 billion in the near term and to $1 trillion above the next 10 years. The earnings were to become invested to benefit individuals of Scandinavia. A broadly specified unbiased consisting of, to name a few things, health care services, social security, and social services. This is just a sample partial work. Please place the order on the website to get your own originally done case solution. Thanks for watching this video.